Starbuck Island. I have come ashore with National Geographic photographer Brian Scarry and assistant Mauricio Handler to meet conservationist Mike Fay. Mike has spent 3 days on Starbuck, one of the most remote islands in the world, to document wildlife here. Flat and baking hot, the island's coral rubble supports a unique ecosystem. Uninhabited for more than 140 years, evidence from the days of mining guano used to make gunpowder still exists, from ditches to dwellings. Each structure built by hand, rock by rock. The only trees? Palms planted by long-gone workers. Mike packs his meager provisions, ready for the swim from shore. It's the only way on or off Starbuck most of the year, further isolating the tiny atoll. But we get some bad news.
If we're not prepared to swim in the water, it's too rough. Do you guys understand that?
The seas are too rough.
There is a chance that we can get drowned.
We are stuck, without food or water.
No, but
sit on it.
On the ship? Our teammates swing into action to help us.